God, we're home.
Can't believe we spent 3 months in that frozen hell.
It was like a snowy nightmare from which there was no awakening.
I don't know what Arctic expedition you guys were on, but I thought it was a hoot and a half.
Well, hi, Mom. No, I told Jack Cod when I got home. I'm not home.
All right,
I'm home.
I'm all but certain there's a Nobel Prize in my future.
Actually, I shouldn't say that. I'm entirely certain.
No, Mother, I could not feel your church group praying for my safety. The fact that I'm home safe does not prove that it worked. That logic is post hoc ergo propter hoc.
No, I'm not sassing you in Eskimo talk.
I'm gonna go let Penny know we're back.
Mother, I have to go.
Yes, love you.
Bye.
Hello, old friend.
Daddy's home.
Mother, you're back!
Yeah, just stop by to say.
Kitty.
Yeah, so hot.
Okay. Coco. Coco Bear! Coco Bear! Hi, Coco Bear! Where's the ball? Where's the ball?
I should have gone over and
Go ahead. Coco. Oops. Daddy, play with me, too. Look at me, Daddy. Look at me, Daddy. Play with me. She's jealous.
Come. Come.